Kids Dance Project. This group has done many things and traveled far and traveled near. And today they're here with you. So we'd like to do just a little story for you if you would allow us. And I'm going to tell the story. And the story goes like this. Once upon a time, a long time ago, there was a little old man. And the little old man used to make music boxes. And he would paint the box and paint the box. And he made a special music box this day. And then he decided, you know what I need? I need a special music box ballerina for my music box. And then along came a mommy ballerina with her baby ballerina. And when they came, they saw the music box maker. And the music box mommy said, oh my goodness, I remember the days when I used to dance. And when she danced, it would be so beautiful. She would dance and dance and dance. And then she said, you know what? I wish that, could you, Mr. Music Box Maker, could you make my baby a music box ballerina? And he says, sure, I can. But she must only do the music box dance. And so he took her by the hand. And he placed her in the box. As she would begin her training to be a music box ballerina. And as all the music box dancers would come for their training, they would prepare to do the music box dance. She did the music box dance. But after he left, she got tired and decided to take a rest. So while she was resting, along came one of the other Spanish dancers. And the dancer said to the dancer, oh, that dance you do is so boring. do Spanish dance. And all of her friends came along to help her. And she said, I can show you how to do the salsa dance. Especially after she found out that there was yet another dancer that all the dancers could do. And the dancers came and they decided, I think we can show her how to do a hip-hop dance.
Thank you.
going to let the kids pose for just one last photo. Again, we thank you for allowing us to come to share with you at Stonecrest Mall. We are actually located right here in Lithonia, Georgia, right up the street, 8030 Rockbridge Road. Thank you.